Bro, when I tell you, my nigga, bro, bro, I was out here, my nigga, bro, being red on that shit. I watched that. I think that's the first time I watched it. And I watched it, and I was amazed by the fact that a lot of history. And I said, oh, this isn't the big chat thing, because he watches stuff that he only get watched. And when I talk about chat things, it's like people, like, I mean, like, I can see a bunch of people who go like, well, I don't know who the fuck watches that. It's like, you'd be like, oh, 400,000 views. I don't know who the fuck watches that. My stream, I see the same faces. When I see you reference certain shit, I'm like, I don't know if people mention that now, thinking that, like, it's weird still. And by the way, I told the Dom was live about that. That's one of the things where I don't even know why me and Dom and live even got into, because I guess at that time I felt like I was, you know, like it's probably a longer conversation we're gonna have. But like when I see you, I'm like, you're an extension of me.
So yeah.
Like, why the fuck would I be mad at you? I'm like, when you're successful, things gonna be like, yo, that's influence of act. This is what he's creating. This is the guy who's now doing his thing. Bro, I've been preaching this whole thing about who you are. You personally,
man, yo, act. You know, like,
oh,
where?
Eddie's
right?
Here. Eddie's here. Oh, I'm gonna add it on my head. Eddie, I'm about to use your role in the shit. No. Keep going.
Right? Yo, niggas knew, right, bro, that, yo, damn, bro, yo, like, this nigga is really, like, an act, like, bro, they were, like, bro, tell you this, right, bro, I've been at, like, chat nigga since fucking Lerman James, you know what I mean, like, since,
oh,
like, 300,
shit.
Right,
this nigga, though,
right,
so I've been,
huh,
that's a connected, nigga,
right,
yeah,
right,
yo, AD, yeah, let me tell AD, oh, AD!
Can you hear me?
I know AD over there, man.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, nigga, what up, nigga?
Oh, nigga, I didn't know how to work this shit. It worked out.
Yo, AD, just make sure you keep a stick on you the whole money and flock with that. Man. Niggas gonna try to knock his head off. Hold it down.
Hold on, man. We don't want to click there.
AD, AD, you can't. I'm gonna be honest with you. If a nigga touch flock, I'm gonna talk to you. I'm gonna be like, hey, why you let niggas like put hands on them?
Everybody gotta know jumping. Would you say I'm the one that tried to help you and warn you more than anybody?
Yeah.
Okay. A lot of times you don't listen to me, correct?
Nah.
AD. Right. Think it's this, right, bro? Is you see it as, like, I listen to you, right? Opposed to me, like, bro, this, like, digesting shit and making corrections from your advice, right, bro? Like, for example, right, bro? If I'm on level 10, right? I don't, like, go from level 10 to level 1 and automatically, right? I'm still making, like, corrections, you know, and I just, like, for example, bro, like, since, like, we talk, bro, you ever heard me say gang member, gang banger? What, like, on, like, the last one, like, 2 3 weeks?
You
right?
Said you like gang bangers, but you don't like gang.
You also said that you want to take all the gang members and sit, take them to dinner.
No.
No, wait.
So
you're
right,
what?
I invited you to my house, right? Where I rest my head, right?
Yeah.
Okay, some niggas that I know my whole life ain't never been to where I rest my head at. That means that I got a certain level of trust when it comes down to it. You feel me? I'm not going to invite nobody to my home where my kids rest their head if I don't like the nigga or some weirdo shit. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So,
niggas, right? The chat, though, is through, like, several things, right? I've always so long, right? Like, I've always been, like, talking about AD, like, in the highest of front, right? Right? So, like, right? So, like, dude, right? So, could
ask you a question? I'm going to cut you off. Could I ask you? So, and I was asking people this question before, and I want you to answer this truth. And this will tell me all I need to know in terms of how I believe passion works. When you're at No Jumper and you're doing the majority of what you're doing, and especially even doing that particular clip that we got, are you making content or are you not because you're making content, you're not being real. What I mean, sometimes making content is let's go for the moment, right? And being real is like, fuck the moment, I just want people to watch the whole video. You get what I mean? So both could be great content, it's just that there's a time where you could get stuck in that phase where you're like, yo, man, you need the moment. I remember feeling that at times, right? And sometimes you might be like, damn. And then I'll even look back at him and be like, did I say that out of me wanting a reaction? Or was I going to say that regardless, right? So I guess that's what I'm asking. And by the way, I think it's also influenced by what Adam's perception is, because I think he probably realized Adam hired me.
Yo, so here, right? That's like the first question, right? And then, like, we can get Adam, right? So, for me, right, bro, like, my, like, objective, right, from content, right, is, yo, bro, like, I've been on the bench before, right? I was, like, just on the bench, like, I'll say, like, a month ago, right? Meaning, yo, like, I'm on the sideline. So, now that I'm on, like, an industry platform, I'm trying to ask every question that I know that if a nigga like me or the chat niggas was watching this